in the red bib from Australia, the younger sister to Jess Fox, Noemie Fox, battling for a gold here.
In position. Ready?
The battle for the gold, silver, and bronze, it's on, let's go!
Yeah, it's a fantastic start for Kimberly Woods in green there. The Briton has got out in front of Noemie Fox, who's in silver at the moment. In third place, it's Lilac, and it's Ud, the French woman, at the back. Lilac has gone back, and she's been overtaken by Ud, the French woman, who's now in bronze medal position. Out in front, this could be incredible for the world champion, Kimberly Woods.
Oh,
she's battling to get round. Oh, and that is Noemie Fox. Did she get round there in front? Kimberly Woods now in second. It is Noemie Fox, and who's in bronze medal position? We'll wait and see. It looks like Lilic, the German, in bronze medal position. Noemie Fox, all she's got to do is stay clean on this ferry.
Oh, good turn right there. You don't want to lose any ground here. Noemie Fox looking good, battling for the gold. Kimberly Woods battling for the silver, and that's going to be Lilic battling for the bronze.
That's Noemie Fox, and she's gone to the safe side, and she made it, Kimberly Woods. Oh, it's going to be Lilic round. Who's going to get through? But it's Ud, the French woman. Noemie Fox takes the gold. It's the French woman who just battled through, unless there's a fall. Ud takes the fantastic silver, and it's Lilic in bronze medal position.
What a story.
That's an incredible story.
Noemie Fox, a gold medal. Jess Fox, her sister, two gold medals. Three golds between the sisters. Are you kidding me?
First time Olympian as well. Whose hat has jumped in?
Takes home the gold medal for Australia. What an amazing day for Noemie Fox.